Wednesday on KOMU 8 News at 6 and 10.
I'm afraid that a lot of that misbehavior in Ferguson was encouraged by the presence of TV news cameras.
In an exclusive interview, I'm sitting down with a mid-Missouri judge picked to restore order in Ferguson.
Things were not nearly as evil as what you would expect having read the DOJ report.
Our conversation is coming up Wednesday on KOMU 8 News at 6 and 10.